We'll see when Mountain Rebel Days decides that it's time to go and be with the church. And there comes back. The snake is coming back. The snake is back. It's absolutely interested in fish meal for lunch. And I'm pretty sure he will get fish meal for lunch, given that these dishes are all distracted this morning. So there is risk to communal spawning. Not only risks to the eggs, as we often talk about, the risk of egg predators making your egg location so prominently clear to your neighbors, invites them to prey on eggs. And also these predators on adult fish. Sometimes hellbenders, sometimes snapping turtles. Today it's a snake. And by the way, we've seen snakes, water snakes, pretty active on many pit ridge nests. Seems like a pretty staple part of there. Their life here at this time of the year. Right now the snake has displaced the chubs and the dishes, and it's not clear how long this will continue, but he has pushed them pretty much out of the nest and is sitting in the nest. They are all hanging out above the pit on the ridge. It's unclear if this will bring them back to where he needs them to be. Now I see a creek chub, a number of them, so try and come back.